I have certain beliefs. That's not mine. I know where you're going with this. See, as a scientist, I want to bring my father into it. He's a very famous clinician of Nepal, and now in his early 80s. Well, he's 30 years older than me, so he's 80.
80.
So he's one of the well-respected, renowned physicians of Nepal. And once any great doctor, he's seen Dr. Rajiv Dekhnubani, he's very spiritual, you know, adhyatmic. And he told me, okay, as a doctor, you see things you can't explain by science. He's a big scientist also, eh? Mala science ma jana like them protsait garne cha mero father, right? Dr. Sundarman Dikshit. He says, okay, as a doctor, as a physician, you see people who should be dead rise up and live a very healthy life. People who should be living die without any reason. People who had no hope. Death with a bus, manche maja sa chhorlange uthera, they lived another 30 years, no problem. People who are healthy and alive and kicking, they die the very next second. There are certain things, well, once, okay? I can never explain as a physician. Well, you know, we call doctors gods, okay? Mere bawa ke chane, there are certain things even doctors can't explain by science. And it's got to be beyond that.
Any stories that you have?
I have tons of stories. I don't have much to do with it. I'm a scientist. I never discounted the higher power or God. God doesn't exist. In my life, I never said God doesn't exist. To God, like, where you want to put that entity? Obviously, even as a scientist, I don't have to genes, DNA. What defines genes? What defines what DNA does? You need, certain genes have to come into play. Okay? The stop mechanism works. Okay? For the cells, when cancer, cells should stop dividing. Okay? But what dictates why the cells shouldn't stop dividing and when they should start dividing? But when you understand genes and DNA, why you need to I know what genes do, what they do. I know what DNA with the genes, protein, but why? Why should genes act the way they do? This answer most of the time. So it's just a good answer. Then start thinking, what drives this process? It's beyond just genes. It's just beyond protein. There's a strength, there's a powers that be, or whatever that you want to call that, that drives that entire process. Okay? I mean, symbiosis, when two different organisms come together and live happily ever after. Cells, there are certain processes in place that we think that two different processes, it became a new prani, a new cell, just a mitochondria. Mitochondria may not just be our body process, it may be another organism that came in and inhabited our body. So it's just a kura. So this kura is highly technical. There's something beyond science. And once in a religion is when science cannot explain something, religion stops.
When science
ends or stops, yeah. Religion begins. Okay, religion begins. Okay, we'd have answer for that.
Like you said, you know, there's a system. There's a, of course, I have a feeling that everybody has a soul. The soul, our body is a machine. I believe that my body is a machine. The more better the fit I try to go ahead and to, the more I take care of it, let me rephrase that. The more I take care of my body, the more my machine is going to be better. Everything about my body is going to be better. You know, if my computer screen come here, my audio audio there here, when I'm eating, I'm wrong. My there khaye, when I'm eating, I'm wrong. Simple kura thei onta. My super loud music bogo thama goera, do the earplugs lara goya mani. My ears are going to be fine for as long as it can. You know, even with my bones, with my hands, with my muscles, you know, I can strengthen them. I can make them better. And I need to exercise on them. You know, even with my internal organs, if I don't smoke, my throat khaye na mani, my roxy khaye na mani. I'm going to keep them as healthy as I can. You know. But to drive the whole system, I have a feeling there's something, there's some kind of soul.
Yeah.
There's skin against her.
Yeah.
I know. I'm a big believer in the sun. I'm a big believer in the moon. I'm a big believer in earth. That's what I believe in. I believe in things that I see. I don't believe in things that I do not see. I know. Of course, there's something that keeps us going as human beings. I know. Or as something that is in the nature. It can be a deer. It can be an ant. It can be anything. I know. It's only this whole cycle I drive. I know because I can see it. I know. Something that I don't understand or I don't know is what happens when we are not, when we die. I don't know what happens. That is something that the whole world is after. We're always fighting with one thing, doc. That's what I believe in. We're fighting with time. Samaya matra yasto kura hunda, and nobody is mortal. Yeah? Everybody is immortal. And everybody is going to die at the end of the day. Yeah. We start, to suru hune bittikai to countdowns to suru bhai sakyo huncha ni haina koi le countdown sakinchha bhanera
only death is confirmed. Death is ke huncha hunchha ni hunu manche bhancha ke only two things are absolute, okay? Birth and death, okay? To ma ta bhanchu birth pani absolute hoina bhanchu ke ma chha ni
why is that
you could be born dead,
yeah,
haina ra,
yeah.
Or you may not be born at all,
yeah.
Fetus mother mai mother ko womb itrai die hun sakcha ni ta, you are still born child huncha ni ta. So birth is not absolute. Okay? It's not guaranteed. Okay? So I think there's only one thing in the world that's guaranteed. That's death.
Yeah.
To die, you have to be born. Okay?
What do you think happens when we die?
I don't know. I've not been dead yet. So from what I've read, it's interesting. As a scientist, everything interests me. Training, I think all of us are scientists in our own world. Everyone. I mean, just look at even the people that are listening to you, the Srotaru, they're also scientists in the world because we always try to find out what we don't know. Okay?
Yeah.
The unknown is very attractive. The bhut chagi chayna. Atma chagi chayna. Aina? I mean, chagi chayna. Death. What happens after death? We don't know. Kirene, tyo study gana chayna ke? Tyo kasari study gana? Matlab, someone dies, how do they follow? People have tried different methods. People who have come back from death.
Like you said, your father said.
Yeah, exactly. So, people have seen who are dead and they come back. I've read some Netflix. So I think after death, the energy that's inside us, atma or whatever you want to say, that leaves the body. I don't know. But I think when you die, that energy, the atma, I think leaves the body.
Zimmerman, do you follow your cup?
You're a cop?
You heard about this story? What happened yesterday?
Yeah, the guy pretty much died.
The guy, they say that 5 minutes.
Yeah.
I know. Well, CPR didn't work.
He came back.
He didn't breathe for 5 minutes. I know. 5 minutes is a long time.
That's deadly. Brain dead. For 5 minutes, basically, the brain is not getting oxygen.
Yeah.
A long term effect. Apparently, he waved it as soon as well.
He might not play football again.
He might.
Yeah.
We don't know.
Doctors say that you'll never be able to walk again.
Exactly.
So anything is possible. But for 5 minutes. But when I was thinking about it, some of the best divers in the world. You've heard this story about free diving.
Of course, they go all the way. Yeah, they don't take any oxygen.
They go all the way down.
Yeah.
Free diving, my example, Tom Cruise. I know Mission Impossible banaudaheri. Tom Cruise held his breath. I know he learned how to hold his breath for almost 5 minutes. I think it's more than that. Find out how long Tom Cruise did it for. I know that's more than 5 minutes. I know. So मान्छेले सक्दो रहेछ कि होइन सम अफ द द्याट इज टम क्रुज होइन सम अफ द बेस्ट फ्री ड्राइभर्स इन द वर्ल्ड क्यान स्टे अन्डर वाटर फर लङ्गर देन द्याट 5 मिनट जस्तो लाग्छ मलाई टम क्रुजले ट्राई गरेको छ होइन सो इट इज पोसिबल हिजो मैले त्यसपछि
उनीहरूको हार्ट चलेर हुन्छ नि त दिस गाइ इज अब हार्ट स्टप टु
द हार्ट स्टप
सो हार्ट स्टप गर्न साथ ब्लड द फ्लो रोक्यो नि त यो त अक्सिजन सास पनि रोक्नु भने त ब्लड रोकेको छैन नि त ब्लडमा भएको रेजिडुअल अक्सिजन त गइरहेको छैन ब्रेनमा This we're talking, I mean, heart stops, so it's not flowing.
Nothing is happening.
It's not pumping blood anymore.
Yeah.
Blood carries oxygen.
Jesus
so Christ. So this was the thing, I would follow the interview.
He came back.
As a scientist, I was like, oh, yeah.